Now on 4seven, and if you missed it earlier tonight on Channel 4, it's your chance to catch up with the buzz. With strong language and graphic scenes of injuries, here's 24 hours in A&E.